We will discuss mandatory requirement 3, commissioning plan for building equipment and systems, and credit 5, commissioning post installation of equipments and systems together, as they both are associated with commissioning. First, let us understand what is commissioning. Generally, when I ask this question, the common answer I get is, commissioning is putting an equipment into operation for first time and testing its performance. But this is not correct. This is performance testing and not commissioning. Often, performance testing and commissioning are confused. So, what is commissioning? Commissioning is a process used to verify that the project's energy-related systems are designed, procured, installed, calibrated, and perform as per the project requirements, that is, base of design and construction documents. Proper commissioning results in improved operational performance, reduces maintenance issues and contractor callbacks during operation. The next question is, who can be a commissioning authority? Commissioning authority should have at least 3 years experience in building equipments and systems. Ideally, commissioning authority is an independent third party. Independent third party means he does not have any design or construction role. But if the project is very small, that is less than 2000 square meter, or if it is a non-air conditioned building, owner or designer can be commissioning authority. Contractor cannot be the commissioning authority. The intent or objective of the mandatory requirement and credit is to verify and ensure the building's energy-related systems and equipments are commissioned to achieve the performance as it is envisioned during the design stage. To comply with the mandatory requirement, a commissioning authority should be appointed to ensure the building equipments and systems are installed, tested and operated as per owner's project requirement or the base of design. To earn points in the credit, the commissioning authority's scope should go beyond performance testing. It should be extended at least 1 year after occupancy to ensure that the commissioned equipments and systems perform efficiently as per the design and construction documents.